Expectant mothers in Taiwan tend to get checkups at clinics, but give birth in a hospital. The government has plans to allow the same doctor from the clinic help a mother give birth at a cooperating hospital. The open hospital program is intended to make childbirth more mother-friendly in hopes to boost the fertility rate. The new policy is scheduled to take effect this year. Some expectant parents think it's a good idea. Others hope such a move won't add a burden to hospitals. The health ministry plans to award clinics a NT$10,000 or $325 subsidy for each child they deliver in cooperation with a hospital. However, doctors from clinics need to first familiarize themselves with operations at the hospital before handling a delivery. Shirley Lin, RTI News.